the beginning of a broken heart, so I wrote a song about it. And it's fiction. My heart is open.